My advice for incoming freshmen would definitely be look online for books. I save so much money going on Amazon.com or Chegg. And my second advice would be when you get your refund check while going shopping and you have all this money, it might be fun at first, but when it comes down the line 3 months later, you know, you still need money for rent or even just in class expenses. So definitely be wise, and it looks fun now, but you know, you'll pay later, so.